This is the first hotel Rustic Inn. So I'm gonna make here right, but if you're gonna go a little bit farther, not this light, the second, the third, there is where it's Town Square.
Wyoming, right outside of Yellowstone, about 10 miles. Beautiful place. Surrounded by mountains on every side. This is New Year's Eve. Let's go check it out. Right here is the square. It's beautiful. Another part of the square. Got these trees. Got like a little mini park over here. A bunch of shopping malls. Cars around.
Tried all the snowmobile trips and you went down the list. I mean, I think there are like 20 different people that are in that business.
Yeah, she's been on Google.
Yeah.
But we're here pretty sunny, but of course, it's holidays.
Yeah.
And we're leaving soon.
This is Jackson after the snow has fell. Sun's out on the mountains. This place is beautiful. Out here in the plains, middle of nowhere. See that view. Sunset, Jackson, Wyoming. Driving to Kelly Springs, just be advised. Heads up, you'll be driving on sheets of ice. So if you come out to Jackson, you're coming to see the springs, make sure you get a good vehicle. Really pretty.
Looks like we've got to see the hot springs.
Well, we stumbled upon some moose. I'm trying to walk out there, but if you can't see how deep this stuff is, that's a muck boot and it's up almost to my knee. This is crazy how deep this snow is. Florida right now, but instead we come out here and I do not regret it at all. Got us another moose out here. This is awesome. I'm out here, middle of Wyoming, walking in this 5 foot of snow, it seems like, and I come up on the moose. That's how close I can get. Not too close, because it's so deep of snow, I can't hardly get out here. So I'm coming up on the spring, right here. There's the moose. It's a beautiful spring. This place is beautiful. Out here in the plains, middle of nowhere. See that view. Happy New Year's Day from Jackson, Wyoming. Snowing, 16 degrees.
Get a YouTube video for you.
Yeah. Guys, there's the elk refuge over there. It was at yesterday. We're at 6,237 foot, I believe they said, elevation. That was before we came up here, so right now I don't know how high.
It's beautiful though.
Oh yeah, it's very pretty.
Yeah.
Yeah, I lift. Go see some really pretty places. This is so pretty. Just look at that. Jackson, Wyoming, still snowing, can't even see the mountain. It's our last day. Springs out here in beautiful Jackson, Wyoming. Beautiful scenery out here. It is so cold. I am going to attempt to climb work boots at that. So it'll be fun coming down. So I made it up here. A little out of breath because it's cold. Thank you.